This is Thoroughly Modern Millie. This is the title song, Thoroughly Modern Millie, and it's the opening number. It's fun, it's quirky, it's strange, and it has got to be so energetic from start to finish. Full beaming smiles and full energy. Okay, so the first step, we're gonna go back to this corner and we're gonna have a pushing motion with your arms like that, and you'll hear it in the accents in the music. So as you step out, you're gonna drop, step, drop, step, drop three times. Then your arms are gonna go out as you step, and you're gonna do a single underdone pirouette, dropping in as you get back round to the front. Like this. So you have three times. One, two, three, step, drop. And as you do that drop, your palms are facing down in this first position, and there's a contraction, so you can really get that nice high retiré. And you're trying to get that sort of left foot right up against your knee. So you really get from up, drop. That's it. Let's do that again. So we have one, two, three, step, drop. Then we go the other side. One, two, three, step, drop. Then the third time, it's a slightly different at the end because you're gonna do a single pencil turn with your arms by your side. So you go, one, two, three, step, pencil turn with your arms really pressed against your side. Lifting up your chin. So, obviously it's quite fast, so I'll do it this tempo and then I'll get a little bit faster and a little bit faster. But each move, as you go out with your hands, you should be looking towards your top hand. So you're looking up there, you've got your chin nicely to the side, and then really keeping that contraction each time as you get the pull in. So you get five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, join. Then we've got my favorite step, which is called the Wonky Monkey. Now, the Wonky Monkey is a funny name, but you'll see why when you see the step. So you are stepping out on your right foot and you're having a sort of a drop back in your hip as you extend your heel. So you have one, two, three, four. So there's four step heels, but you're really dropping back and tucking your bum under. And as you do that, your arms are almost salsa-y in the way that they're leading with their elbow and then all the way to the fingertips. So you get one, two, three, four. And you're releasing your head back, opening up your chest, and really leading with that elbow and tucking your bum under. So you should almost be slightly like a limbo dancer. So you get five, six, seven, eight, or one, two, three, four. Like that. Good. So if we add in the third push section, we have one, two, three, arms by your side, one, two, three, four. Good. So you're really leaning back like a limbo dancer with your head back and really like sort of puffing up your chest so you can really get that big salsa-y arm motion. Let's go a tiny bit faster on the pushes and then add in the Wonky Monkey. So we go five, six, a five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm just gonna teach you the next section because it's quite easy. It's quite quick with the music, but the actual steps itself are quite easy. So each time, you're sort of stepping out and bringing this foot into a bevel. So it's like a dig pressed against your foot. So you have four down to the right corner, and then four to the left corner. And it's a really smiley, joyous step, because you're starting low with a wrist circle and getting all the way up to the top. And then we go low each time, getting higher. So you're really almost like in All That Jazz in Chicago. It's that sort of motion with your hands and your fingers making that circle. So you get one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Getting bigger and bigger and bigger. That's it. So you've just finished your wonky monkey. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. Get bigger. One, two, three, four. Just to finish this phrase, we have a Charleston. So you're stepping forward on your right. Your arms are like this with your palms flexed. It swings one, two, three, four. So you're getting into a sort of almost like a curtsy with that fourth position on a plié. So you get that one, two, three, four. Then your arms are gonna go to the side like this. So they cross over and like that to the side. And you have four kicks. One, two, three, four. Yeah. So that goes Charleston. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's it, good. Lovely, so let's just talk that through and then let's try that with the music. So I'm gonna go a little bit faster now from the top. So get as far into the corner as you can. Obviously, as always, just make sure you don't trip up over anything. Okay, so let's go straight away. So we get five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Wonky, wonky, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Charleston, sit down. Kicks, two, three, four. So we go straight in after 1922. So straight in after 1922. So this next one's a little bit strange. So you're putting your left arm across and your right arm is on top. So it's making this sort of right angle. And your wrists are just like you're flicking water off into the sink. And as you do that, your knees are completely pressed together, but you're just doing a flick firstly with your left foot back, almost like that old-fashioned Hollywood kiss in the old movies where the girl would always go like that. So it's that kind of motion. So we get one, two, three, four, and we change legs and arms. So your left goes on top. One, two, three, four, and it's really trying to keep that electric sort of flick with your wrists. So you've got this here with a nice smiley face. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then you're gonna step out with your right foot. Your arms are gonna swing behind and you're gonna sort of swipe and flick that foot back behind you. So you get one, two, three, four. And then for the next four, your arms go over the top and you're flexing your wrists to whichever way you're going, that's the way your fingertips should be pointing. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. So just that much again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get bigger. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it. Huge. And they should be quite like full energy, really. When you hear it in the music, there's lots of drums. So it should be getting bigger, 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 just as we get to the end section. Okay, so after that, let's move on. So after that, we're gonna step forward with our right and kick our left. And each time you're going through first, you're gonna kick that way. And then as you step back, you're gonna drop down into a lunge. And as you do that lunge, you're trying to have the straightest arm. So you're having that perfect, sort of like a 6 o'clock on a clock. So you go, one, kick, step, down, step, kick, step, down. So there's step, kick, step, down, kick, step, down, step, kick, 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 and a big step. So on the last one, we're not going straight forward there. We're gonna swish up to a sort of corner and we're gonna literally go step, flick, 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 step. So you're really opening up your chest, having a big strong push back with your arms. So we get the nice straight ones first. Step, swish, step, down, step, swish, down, step, flick, 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 step. And you're really pushing those arms back, like Swan Lake or something. So you're getting, ga da, da 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 da, ga ga da da da. Good. Then, so then after the flick, 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 you've done a big step out, and then you're gonna put your feet together, and then your arms are gonna go this way. You roll them back into an inverted fifth, and the music goes, brum, so it's quite quick. So you go, goodbye. Good goody girl, I'm changing and da 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 boom, I'm changing and how boom. So then after that it goes, you're gonna step out, step, 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 step. So keeping that inverted fifth, keep your head forwards, but we're trying to get a full clockwise circle with your hips. So from here, we have da, 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 da. Then we're gonna change sides, and then we're gonna sort of have jazz hands out to the side with your elbows in, and you're gonna be making circles with them. And with your feet, starting with your right foot, you have step, hop, step, step, hop, step. So that goes again. Step, hop, step, step, hop, step. And there's a da da. And on that, it's quick and it shouldn't be anything pretty. It should be ga ga or ga ga, anything like arms, 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 wherever it is, but it's two sort of crazy explosive arms. Whether it's ga ga, like anything you like, out in, anything that's sort of like a little bit sort of crazy and huge. So you get from there. If you go back on the hip rolls, we have hip da da da, here comes the rally, hot off the press, dancing. Just as huge as you can. Going back, after the Charleston, we have our four kicks, kick, 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 kick. Then we go straight up into 1, 2, 3, 4. Change, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we have the flick backs, 1, 2, 3, 4, over the top, 5, 6, then into the kicks, left foot high, good, bye, arm up, good, goody girl, flicks, 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 huge step, feet together, I'm changing and how,
arms go into fifth, and we have hip rolls. Looky, baby, here comes the really hot up. It's one step back, hand. Then we have the flicks that we just did before. Da-ga, 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 da. Then you stand strong with your feet apart. Da-da. Then your feet to go, Millie. And go back up into that that inverted fifth. And we have four shunts, keeping your bum all the way under, going forward as much as you can, keeping that position nice and strong at the top. So you have shunt, 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 shunt. Then you're gonna cross your left over your right, turn, and then you can do any pose you like. Anything you fancy. Good. Okay. It could be big. It could be anything you like. Okay. So let's go all the way through all of it slowly. And then let's run it with the music. Okay. So we have from the top our pushes. One, two, three. Turn in, one, two, three. Turn in, one, two, three. Arms by your side, wonky monkey. Six, seven, eight. Contract first and go low. That's it, and get bigger with those wrist circles. And back again, one, two, three, four. We have the Charleston. Step, touch up, step, drop low, kicks. One, two, three, four. Then we go into flicks, 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 flicks. Change, flicks, 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 flicks. Step back, one, two, three, four. Then get bigger with your arms over the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Step kick, kick, down, kick. Down, step, flick, flick, flick. Huge step, join, I'm changing and how. Arms, hip rolls. Looky, baby, here comes the really heart of the breast. One step ahead, and step back. One, two, three, four. Strong stance, join. Arms go back up, and then we have the shunts, keeping your bum under. One, and two, and four. Cross left over right. Da, da, go.